Love itself, and how these two men were able to capture every facet of it.